For cooking mutton do piyaza, these ingredients are required: 500 grams mutton, goat meat, 2 onions chopped, 1.5 tablespoon sunflower oil, 4 teaspoon ginger garlic paste. In hot spices, I have taken 1 cinnamon stick, 3 cloves, 5 whole black pepper and 1 bay leaf, 1 teaspoon red chili flakes, Kashmiri red chili flakes, salt, cilantro leaves or coriander leaves for garnishing. Now first I will add oil in my cooker. When the oil gets heated, I will add the hot spices. Add chopped onions. Add little salt so that the onion becomes soft easily. Once the onion becomes golden brown in color, we can add ginger garlic paste. Mix nicely. After 2 minutes, add red chili flakes and salt. Now I will add mutton and roast it nicely for 2 to 3 minutes. I have roasted the mutton nicely for 5 to 6 minutes. Now when I see the oil starts leaving the pan, so I will add 1 glass water and mix nicely. Now I will cook the mutton on high flame, and after 1 whistle I will turn the knob to slow flame and let it cook for 20 minutes. I switched off the flame after 20 minutes. The mutton is cooked and tender. Garnish with coriander leaves and enjoy.